roll call.
Everybody, reporting. Command chopper's ready.
We got your back, kid.
This is Cesar. Storm chaser standing by.
Lanza here. Snow Stinger is headed to Iapa.
Look sharp, people. This is Espinosa's last stand. He's not giving up without a fight. Neither are we. He will not launch that core.
My readings show Iapa's Blizzard core approaching max output.
Air units, hang back till Rico gets that storm in hand.
Approaching Estacion Iapa.
Weapons at the ready, people.
Tio, why are you slowing down?
They've got power to the track. I'm stuck.
Not for long. Sheldon, on me.
I'm with you, kid. Let's light them up!
Rico, I've got two breakers down there.
I'll get them. Cesar.
Standing by, Rico.
Let's go. What the?
I added heated seats. Nice, huh?
No human could do this.
That's not funny, Rico. coming up on the base.
Can you find the core?
It's inside, behind those doors. We gotta find a way in.
I'll take care of it. Easy.
Artisy power signatures through the storm. Giving you my best guess.
That's good enough for me. One generator left. Cesar, the door's open.
See, looks like it. And I've got a reading on the core. Head inside.
I'm in.
Listo, just follow the corridors. At the end, you should find an elevator. The Blizzard Core is buried deep beneath the mountain.
Here we go. Cesar.
Ah, si.
Maybe this console? Blizzard Core.
Bien. Before you plug in the virus, you'll need to disable the force stabilizers on the core shielding.
Got it.
army of chaos is pushing forward, but we're not going to get there in time to stop the launch.
If I cut off the power to the core, will it stop the launch?
It's worth a shot.
Give him hell, Rico.
Running off search for hostile. Resume regular power.
Works.
Looking for?
There are turbines inside that relay power from the superstructure into the core. Expose them and blow them up!
Thank you.
turbine is done. That storm core's not going anywhere. Time to pay Oscar Espinosa a visit.
Fuck yeah! Go get him!
Espinosa, give me everything you've got, you son of a bitch!
Rico Rodriguez, do you have an appointment?
Anybody bigger?
One moment. Let me see what I can dig up.
You gonna throw away?
Rich words from a man who started a civil war, pitting brother against sister. Excuse me. Can nothing stop you, Señor Rodriguez?
Let's find out.
Thank you.
Espinosa! Give me everything you've got, you son of a bitch!
Rico Rodriguez, do you have an appointment?
Have anybody bigger?
One moment, let me see what I can dig up.
You're gonna throw away.
Fringe words from a man who started a civil war. Big brother against sister. Can nothing stop you, Senor Rodriguez?
Let's find out.
You're not running out of goons, are you?
There's plenty more of goons where those came from.
To fire this off real quick. Bien. You now have my complete attention.
Sorry I couldn't be there in person. I have an important meeting with your old friends at the agency.
The agency you conspired with to murder my father.
Such a shame.
Your father's brilliant work
was the foundation on which Project Diapa was built.
And as for you, your army's steady advance gave my scientists just the kick in the pants they needed.
Rico Rodriguez. Always doing the agency's bidding, whether he knows it or not.
So, should I expect a check?
Listen, I have a hard stop in a minute, so I'm going to need to put a bow on this.
I will find you.
No. No, you won't. Everything and everyone on that mountain is about to be decimated by the wrath of a thunder god. Once you're all dead, I'll deliver the Storm Core to the agency and settle accounts. They are incredibly excited to finally receive delivery of their new toy.
Your toy is going nowhere, Espinosa.
The core finished charging a minute or two before you cut the power.
It's launching as we speak. Say hello to your father for me, Rico.
Take us down.
Rico! It's launching!
He's going to kill everyone on this mountain. Plugging you to the flight controller, Mira.
Hurry!
We're locked out.
We can't stop the storm.
What is your plan, Rodriguez?
Gabriela?
I'm open to suggestions.
Stand by.
We're in. I disabled the firewall. I'll not sacrifice the lives of my soldiers for that man's pride.
But can you stop this storm?
Only Espinosa can stop it.
Give Rodriguez the flight controls.
And he can steer the storm core out to sea.
I have a better idea.
Rodriguez, your tenacity is commendable.
Did my father ever tell you the Rodriguez family motto?
It's not something we ever really discussed.
Don't fuck with a scorpion.
Unless you prepare to be stung.
Wait, we're gonna make a deal!
I mean, you can see why I thought it was aliens. It was a flying saucer, see or not?
If I told you about the things we didn't finish...
Wait, what? Ay, dígame, dígame.
Izzy, get over here. You have to try this.
Hey, I'm a vegetarian.
But it's real American barbecue.
Oh, no, son. This isn't real American barbecue. This is grilling. Now, the only real barbecue comes from Central Texas. Just like me.
Don't fuck with the scorpion.
Something Espinosa said. My father and I have always been pawns in a larger game. Whether we knew it or not.
You think that's true?
He was. Maybe not in Solis.
Well, definitely not in Solis. Destroying Project Yapa must have cost the agency trillions.
It always comes back to the agency.
That it does.
Let's take them down. Let's take down the agency.
Son of a bitch. All right. I'm in.
I'm with you too, Rico. We're with you.
We have an army. It's not a bad start. Come on. We'll tell the others in the morning.
fácil.
Sí, todo bien.
Bien, so we're going to do another edition of Solis Hoy Now. Quite a lot has happened around Solis recently.